Hello everyone, it's me, Ilian from DM Trading Bulgaria. It's the middle of the week and it is once again time for me to share with you one of my trading plans. Today I will take a look at the Euro-Japanese Yen currency pair and I will focus on a short-term scenario. That way you won't miss out on this video when we upload new videos. And I expect the plan maybe to develop by the end of the week or next week at most. So, are you ready? Let's get started with it. What you currently see on the screens is the Euro-Japanese Yen currency pair on the H4 time frame. As you can see, I've already marked a few zones and areas. You can see that we have this resistance zone here. I marked it as a sell zone as well. That because if the price actually goes there, so if it moves further up from here and comes over here, I will be looking for sell opportunities, at least back to maybe somewhere here. Now, currently you can see that the pair is has entered into sort of a state of a consolidation, and currently the price is standing at the bottom of this consolidation marked with this green line at close to 128.64. So if we see a break of this bottom, I expect for the price to move further down, reaching to this first sort of a small support area, or maybe to continue even further down back to the previous bottom made by the pair. So my focus here will be mainly to buy. Of course, if we see a bounce from here and move up to this resistance zone, you can try to buy the pair for a very short time, but as I said, my main focus will be on selling the pair. One more thing on the H4. If we turn on the 200 moving average, you can see that the price just touched it, and this moving average tends to act as a support or resistance from time to time. So we might see a short-term reversal here of this uptrend. Now, let me just turn to the M30 to see how things look like there. You can see we had some slow movements here, the price went up, then we had this sort of consolidation on M30, and you can see from there the price moved back down to this bottom of the H4 consolidation where it's currently hanging. Now I will be looking on the M30 time frame for a possible break of this bottom and a continuation further down, so I will be looking to possibly take a position somewhere at the break here. Now, of course, if we see a move up here, I will closely monitor the last height, which is somewhere here, because there is a huge opportunity. This is also the top of the H4 consolidation. There is an opportunity for the price to stop there, the movement to stop there and to go back down. So we can also look for sell opportunities over here. This is it regarding this plan. I hope you liked it and I hope it gives you a lot of profits throughout the week. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask them in the comment section below. Also join our free Telegram channel where we share live signals based on the trading plans we post. And don't forget to subscribe for our channel and click the little bell and like button. This really helps us grow. Thank you very much again, and I wish you a profitable week.